can't believe it. He just won't go away. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, Kang. But I still don't see him giving up.
He's too busy bragging and boasting to battle into this matchup.
He is slowly getting dissected.
Nobody controls the ring.
Strowman gets rocked.
Not this.
He's looking at it again. Here he goes for the win.
Let's do this. Two.
What a kick out. Oh, he almost had him. What a battle.
Oh, my goodness. How is this not over?
You can't teach heart. Believe me when I tell you this guy is filled with it.
May change the entire complexion of this match.
Yeah, and if their face hits this floor, it'll change the complexion for sure.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
He's on the defensive now. I'd say he's starting to feel the pressure a bit.
And Michael, what we've seen so far is any indication of what's to come. I fully expect him to go for that finisher again the next time he sees an opening.
If you ask me, now might be the ideal time to make a bold move. Well, take a risk.
And it's imperative he gets back in the ring right now.
You don't want to get caught outside the ring for too long. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
He's looking at it again.
Look at this, it's locked in. Great hold being applied.
I don't believe the destruction we're seeing.
This guy's just going from one painful move to another.
Both of these competitors have so much resolve, it's going to take a minor miracle to keep one of them down.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
He's too busy bragging and boasting to battle into this matchup.
I don't think the head was designed with this much punishment in mind. When this guy's on, look at him.
Looking motivated now.
Oh, Cole, look at that. Now that's how you hurt an opponent. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast. Oh, his body has to be broken right now. know what this is.
A tight hold here. Does he have enough left to fight out?
You're not going to last long here.
No, it's time to fight out or tap out, King.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
You're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Really capitalizing on those lethal feet.
Yeah, those boots are made for kicking.
Oh, look at this. Oh, my! Oh, my, what a jawbreaker! How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Another jawbreaker. Looks like somebody is going to be drinking their next meal.
Matt and Hurt.
Braun Strowman doing a great job of turning that around.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
What a reversal.
He's resilient, but he may not be doing himself any long-term favors by staying in this one.
Tonight may not be his night, guys.
Hold on. You have to think one of these times he goes for his finisher, it'll actually finish this thing, right?
Oh, man. At this point, he's just risking serious injury. I mean, take it from me. One match is just not worth your career.
Talk about catching a beating.
I assure you, that hurts. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Come on! Now he just wants that insult to injury.
Yeah, this guy's got a mean streak.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Look at this Braun Strowman.
Escape here.
Yeah, you may have to go all the way to the back to escape.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
Ooh.
Well, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
And he gets out of the ring, stopping this assault for the moment.
Now back to the ring.
Braun Strowman showing some diversity right now.
And just like that, this move is leading the charge.
Yeah, charge! He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here.
Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better. Nice reversal there.
A picture perfect backbreaker right there.
He was able to reverse that. Well, he was able to reverse it. Get out of there. Man, there's no getting up from that.
We've seen this finishing move so many times this match. I've lost count. This one should definitely be over now.
Shoulders down. This could be it.
Count, ref, count. Two.
What? What?
Thinking that you're Roman Reigns, I'm coming for you.
What? I just hit you with two finishes.
There he goes again.
And again. And again.
And again.
I see that.
He's really zeroing in on the chest now.
And yeah, he's going to have a pirate's dream soon. A sunken chest. Look at this Braun Strowman. How strong is this guy?
Braun Strowman is getting ready here. Oh, look at Strowman with an elevated triangle here.
Oh, man, this has got to hurt.
Good shit. Good shit. Good match.